Welcome back, folks. I'm Nate Hinchey, and this is Nesson Nation. Well, how many nicknames does Dustin Pedroia have now? We got Petey, Laser Show, Muddy Chicken, and the one that Ric Flair gave him earlier in this game, Pedoria. Ric Flair was brought in by the Red Sox to try and light a fire underneath the team, try and get them motivated. It worked out pretty well. They jumped out to an early lead, and they've been holding on to a slim lead for some time now. We decided to ask our Twitter followers, what wrestler should the Red Sox bring in next time to keep up the motivation? Here's what they said. Mama Yellow says, what we need is more bullpen band. No. This is baseball 101. What we need are more professional wrestlers pumping up the team. That's just, like, basic strategy. Hazel Tanu says, I doubt it'll be Hacksaw, Macho Man, or Gorilla. Maybe it should be Hulkamania or Sergeant Slaughter. Okay. To be honest, I thought I was going to be able to get further through this video without admitting that I know nothing about professional wrestling, but that guy kind of called me out on it. Jay Pofier says, the Sox should invite Bret Hart. The excellence of execution, the best there is, the best there was, the best there ever will be. Yeah. Totally. I guess I would go with Hulk Hogan, because he's one of the only wrestlers I know, and Thunder in Paradise, that was pretty cool, right, with the speedboat. I guess, also, if the Red Sox end up losing this one, I can identify with them. I might just want to tear my shirt in two in frustration, but probably not. I kind of like this sweater. Anyway, make sure to stay tuned to the rest of the game on Nesson, and keep hanging out with us at Nesson.com/nation.